Hey guys, so currently I am at Hong Kong International Airport for my stopover, and later on I'll be heading to Los Angeles, California. And time check is about 11 p.m. Hong Kong time and Singapore time. So yeah, currently Hong Kong is now under lockdown, but some of the passengers can go travel to different countries, but you must have the vaccinations provided so that you can Hong Kong officials can allow you to transit and travel to other countries. So yeah, so let me show you guys the international airport, and there you go. So alright guys, so that's all for today, and I'm gonna try to get some sleep and rest, because later on we're gonna wake up early, and we'll be heading to Disneyland. So alright guys, so see you again.